Some Adafruit wearables packs are designed to help you build a specific project, like these NeoPixel goggles or LED punk collar. But most of our Adafruit wearables packs are designed to help bring your own project ideas to life or to give Flora and Gemma as a gift, all at a great discount. But which pack is right for you? Let's figure it out together. Flora and Gemma let you use sensors to make color-changing light patterns. We do have another video devoted to choosing between Flora and Gemma. TLDR, Gemma is lower cost, but it's also limited when it comes to things like serial debugging, making Flora easier for beginners to learn. The most complete Flora pack is built around the Getting Started with Flora book and comes with everything you need to prototype and build multiple simple and complex projects. The Flora GPS starter kit is similar, but more specialized towards a location detecting project. The Flora sensor pack comes with a few sophisticated sensors, as well as conductive fabric and snaps, good for making CapTouch buttons and digital switches. And there's also some NeoPixels for visualizing that data. The Flora budget pack is what it sounds like, the most wallet-friendly way to get a basic Flora project off the ground. Moving on to Gemma, we have three straightforward options. Simple white lighting with the sequin pack, addressable NeoPixel lighting with the starter pack, and simple sounds with the Talking Toy Guts sound pack. I hope that's helpful in your pack selection quest. If you still have questions about what parts are right for your project, post up in the Adafruit forums where we'd be more than happy to help you out. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.